Welcome to Newcastle University Medical School. We're here today to give you a tour of all the facilities that we have available to you when you come to study with us. We've been here since 1834, meaning the medical school was basically the founding of Newcastle University. We're attached to the RVI hospital, which means we're one of the biggest integrated complexes in the UK. This is the Walton Library. The Walton Library is one of four libraries here on campus. It is specifically for the use of medical science students. In the Walton Library, we've got several different types of study spaces. We've got quiet study, silent study, as well as collaborative study. You can book to share a room with your friends. You can even relax in the snug or use our IT clusters. We have an integrated approach to teaching in medicine. That means you have time in lectures, clinics, as well as seminars. This is the RB Green Lecture Theatre, one of the largest lecture theatres we have on campus. It can fit up to 470 people, so it's perfect for whole group lectures. This is Dental Bite. In here, you can get a selection of hot and cold food. It's a great place to meet your friends, and they even offer student discount. This is our undergraduate common room. It's a great place to hang out between lectures or to do a bit of work. We've even got some IT clusters, as well as printers that you can print from your own device. This is the main office for the School of Medical Education. Students come here to hand in hard copies of their work, as well as to ask questions to our really helpful staff. This is our clinical skills lab. Here you'll learn and practice really important techniques, such as taking a patient's history, taking their blood, as well as practicing manual dexterity. You'll then go on to use these skills when you move on to the wards in later years. This is our dissecting room. Here at Newcastle University, we use prosection, and it's in this room that you'll learn anatomy through the use of cadavers. This is the end of our medical school tour. We hope you've enjoyed it, and we hope to see you here soon. If you have any questions, please contact the email address on the screen.